We saw a homecoming today for UC Davis football's new leader.
That's right. Today, the university welcomed back alum Tim Plough. The new coach played for the Aggies from 2004 to 2007. He began his coaching career as a student assistant in 2008, moving up the ranks to quarterback's coach and then offensive coordinator in 2017. Plough spent the last season with Cal. We'll hear more from the coach for the first time on Monday.